you see me go. All right?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, so we're playing the open fifth string, right? Then the fourth fret on the fifth string, but with my third finger. And then the second fret on the fourth string with my first finger. Then the fourth fret on the fourth string with my third finger again. So I get... So I'm actually playing 0, 4, 2, 4, 0, 4, 2, 4, only using the first and third fingers. Then the same thing, starting on the fourth string, 0, 4, 2, 4, ending up on the fourth and third strings there. Okay? Etc. Does that make sense?